A Novena to St. John Paul II, Day 9. A Reflection by St. John Paul.
The Pilgrim Church on earth lifts its gaze to heaven and exultantly joins the choir of those with whom God shares his glory. It is the communion of saints.
O Blessed Trinity, we thank you for having graced the Church with St. John Paul II and for allowing the tenderness of your fatherly care, the glory of the cross of Christ, and the splendor of the Spirit of love to shine through him. Trusting fully in your infinite mercy and in the maternal intercession of Mary, he has given us a living image of Jesus the Good Shepherd. He has shown us that holiness is the necessary measure of ordinary Christian life and is the way of achieving eternal communion with you. Grant us, by his intercession and according to your will, the graces we implore through Christ our Lord. Amen. We pray with St. John Paul II, a prayer he composed.
Jesus said, "Abide in me, and I in you, for apart from me, you can do nothing." I leave you now with this prayer, that the Lord Jesus will reveal himself to each one of you, that he will give you the strength to go out and profess that you are Christian, that he will show you that he alone can fill your hearts. Accept his freedom and embrace his truth, and be messengers of the certainty that you have been truly liberated through the death and resurrection of the Lord Jesus. This will be the new experience, the powerful experience, that will generate through you a more just society and a better world. God bless you, and may the joy of Jesus be always with you. Amen.
St. John Paul II, pray for us. Amen.